The 1-0 is lifted into deep left center for a grand slam, but Moses is going to round first base and go down holding her ankle. She will be required to touch all the bases, and it looks like the Fire defense may try to help her all the way around the bases. So what a moment here in Lakeland, Florida. Grandview did just go ahead with a grand slam, unable to come all the way around the base, and is carried all the way to home plate by Chapel Cunningham and Leah Gonzalez.